God, we thank you. You are so good. You're so kind. We thank you for your grace and for finally causing these seniors to leave Catapult and get out of my life forever and ever. We pray this in your name. Amen. All right, everybody, we'll see you next week. Catapult seniors, see you never.
Guys.
I'm hungry. We should get some food.
You're fat.
When are you not hungry? Seriously, can we hurry up and pick a place to eat?
Let's go to McDonald's. You can get a bacon clubhouse quarter pounder. Quarter pounder beef on a whole artisan roll with cheddar cheese, grilled onions, tomato, mac sauce, and lettuce. You can't beat that. We should get Chick-fil-A.
June, it's Sunday. How about Chipotle?
This happens every Sunday!
Come on, just pick a place.
Why don't you just pick a place? Stop complaining! Stop being the drama queen! Don't push Lissa.
Yeah, that was so uncalled
why,
for!
Why are you guys pushing like?
Why can't you just pick a place?
Why?
Why'd you do that?
That was so unnecessary! Do you believe this girl on Sunday?
Let's go to McDonald's!
Stop advertising McDonald's! You're gonna make me fat! So stupid!
No! No! Stupid!
Stop!
No! No!
You're
stupid!
What was that? Ugh. What the? I swear I wasn't wearing pants. I've never worn this bracelet, but why do I have such chubby fingers? Ugh, I'm gonna go to the bathroom. Ugh, so tired. Oh my god, that was crazy. Ugh. This isn't my shit. This isn't. Wait. Hold on, that's Christian, but I'm pointing, and...
Ah!
Oh my god,
Do
you guys know that we switched bodies?
Yeah.
Why am I Christian?
Why am I Clara?
Why do I smell so bad?
I don't even smell that bad. How do you maintain this?
Why am I so hungry all of a sudden?
Why are you guys so calm?
Yeah, we're just coping with the Tiflissa.
I really want my body back.
So who switched with whose body?
Tiffany and I switched bodies.
I switched with Melissa.
Obviously, I switch bodies with Janice.
Oh, we never get to see.
Well, now since we switch bodies, what are we gonna do?
It might seem crazy what I'm about to say.
Nope.
Oh, Tia. Christian,
Stop eating! You're making my body fat! Stop it! Stop, stop, stop!
The hunger never ends!
Leave me alone,
man. Leave me alone. Dude, I wonder if we can play ping pong in these bodies. No offense to you, don't waste your time.
Here's why. Because nope, we still suck at it.
Hey guys, now that we had our fun, how are we gonna change back to our bodies?
Anyway, honestly, the only reason why I got mad was because we were taking so long to just pick where we're gonna eat when this is our last time eating together before we graduate from Catapult.
Yeah, there's so many blessings from Catapult. Like, we gotta have such good time with friends and singing in the praise team. I'm gonna miss it.
Yeah, I'm really gonna miss B team and just their guidance that they've always given us. It's gonna be hard.
Yeah, even though I don't come that often, you guys really are like my second family. I have so much fun with you guys, and I'm really gonna miss that.
I'm really gonna miss my time here at Catapult. They've been such a blessing.
No matter what, they're always welcoming.
Even though I haven't been here for long, I feel like Catapult has grown into a family, and I can't imagine a life without them.
Even though I've been in Catapult for only a year, I've never loved a group of people as much as Catapult.
Oh, what's going on? Oh, yeah. Catapult's great. I love it.
Yeah, I mean, I could tell that we're all gonna miss Catapult, and they impacted us so much. Yeah. I'm sorry I got mad at you guys.
I'm sorry too.
Yeah, sorry
for being crushed. Love you guys!
Oh my gosh, it was an aftershock. Oh wait, I'm in my own body. Hey! Woo!
I can't believe that happened. Oh my god.
Can you take us out to Papa Do's? And don't forget about San Antonio. The last time I went through, I took three bras home. And much love to the brothers in Austin. And the 512, I'm flossing and lost in a state that's, and I said, what's up? And I said, giddy up, U-turn. What's up, Phoenix?
What's up?
What's up, Phoenix?
What's up,
Phoenix?
Jump on it.
What's up,
Seattle?
Jump on it,
jump on it, jump
105 in the shade and I'm sipping on a lemonade. Phoenix, Arizona puts the heat up on ya. I should warn ya, the girl's as fine as California. Check your Mac Daddy, he got game and he knocks Dave from Redding to the Valley. And I can pull him on a TJ border. I even knock Mr. G's daughter. Hey, come on up to the 702, Las Vegas, Navidad. I love it, back to the 206. Double up my grits and see town, giving po-po fits. Chasing these skirts like a plague of supposed to. 348 Roadster.